In this illustration, we'll discuss about a pendulum inside a box car. Here, the figure shows a box car of mass m, and inside a pendulum of mass small m is hanging, which is at a distance l from the right wall of the car. It is saying if at some instant pendulum string snaps and bob falls on floor of car and comes to rest at the right corner of the floor, we are required to find the displacement of this car. Here in solution, we can say as no external horizontal force is acting on system, this implies we can see the displacement of central mass of the system must be zero. So, if the bob is displaced with respect to car by a distance L, and here we can say if car displaces toward left by a distance x, here we use delta x of central mass is equals to, for the bob as it is going toward right by a distance L, and we consider car displaces toward left by x, so with respect to ground, the displacement of bob will be L minus x. So we can write the relation of x central mass is m1 delta x1 plus m2 delta x2 divided by m1 plus m2, where it is m multiplied by L minus x minus capital M multiplied by x divided by m plus m, and it should be 0 because the displacement of central mass should be 0. So, in this situation, on simplifying this relation, this denominator gets cancelled out as m plus m can never tend to infinity. So, here we can write the value of x is ml by m plus capital M. That will be the result of this problem.